Kazakh school graduates increasingly apply for teaching degrees. The previously unpopular profession began attracting applicants again, and this is quite understandable. By 2025, teachers' salaries will grow twofold. Indexation in this sphere is carried out quite often and tangibly. There are significant benefits at the learning stage as well. The stipend for future teachers has recently been doubled and is currently the highest among other majors. However, with the growth of applicants, the selection becomes more competitive. The passing score for pedagogical majors has already been raised to 75.
Текущая ситуация такова, что 347 тысяч педагогов.
There are currently 347,000 teachers. The scholarship for future teachers has doubled and became the highest. Such was the instruction of the head of state. And now, future teachers receive 42,000 tenge. We have increased the passing score for pedagogical majors from 50 to 75. It is very important for us that the best school graduates apply for this major. The average score of applicants increased from 60 to 90 points on average. Асхат Аймагамбетов noted that thanks to the reforms, such a trend emerged that the best graduates, that is, those who graduated high school with honors, choose the profession of a teacher.